Now, the next movement that we have is the Hindu push-up. So for the Hindu push-up, what you want to do is you want to get down into a full push-up position, but your feet is not going to stay very far away from you. We are going to first demonstrate the easy version, the knee version, for those people who are not able to do a full push-up position. They are going to do it the knee version of the Hindu push-up. For the knee version of the Hindu push-up, you're going to go into a pike position, but this time your hip is going to go back. So as your hip goes back, you're going to lean back and lean back even further. Then bend your elbows and go down and forward. So you're basically sliding down under a barbed wire, and then you come up from the down and deep position into a cobra position. Then you're going to reverse the same position by going down and then sliding under that imaginary barbed wire that you have just above the shoulders. So you do this again. You go bend your elbows down, go down and forward, and then get your way across underneath that barbed wire imaginary, and then you come back in from the cobra pose and then step back. So that's how it is. So now this was the kneeling Hindu push-up for you. We're going to do a full Hindu push-up for you. For the full Hindu push-up, you want to do as in a semi-pike position. You want to lean back, bend your elbows and go down and forward, sliding underneath the wire and into a cobra pose, and then come back in the same reverse order. However, make sure that your any part of your body apart from the four points of your body, like your wrists and your toes, apart from that, no other part of your body should be touching the floor. This is going to be very tough for those people who have never tried it, or those people who are not very good at push-ups. So we recommend doing the kneeling Hindu version of the push-ups first, and then once you master them, you can try the full kneeling Hindu push-up versions. So that's the full Hindu push-up for you.